No. I need to get out of here.
Stop what you're doing and listen.
Quickly before we start, guys, I want to wish my friend Andon a really, really happy birthday. Hope you have a good day, bro. The link to his channel will be in the description below. Again, have a fun day. Enjoy the video.
I'm in two minds whether to go in here or not. I'm not 100% sure on how to get into this place, but I know there's a way in because my friend Colin got in. But it's more me, it's more whether I want to go into this place. The city morgue. It's been abandoned for years and I want to see what's inside it, but also I kind of don't. Come on, we'll go and see if we can get in.
Come on, we'll go for a walk. Is that locked? Hopefully someone steals it. The same mistake every time I go on one of these things of wearing shorts. The same mistake. Every single time. Now, is this open? I could have opened it if I had my dad's hammer, but he took it off me.
You doing alright? Surely you can't see anything.
No?
You're broke, aren't you?
Yeah. See, here we go. We're entering the land of nettles. What is that? Another one?
Okay.
Camera's just ripped up. I've just pinched him.
Okay, so.
I'm gonna see if I have any tools in the car. My friend Colin got in through the roof, so we're going to explore that option. Yeah, like tan I am. Now I can change. Even if I try. Are you joking me? What is this? Are you joking me? Okay, so good news. Don't have any tools. So we need to go in through the roof. Okay, so a guy just walked past me and said, it's closed. In a really foreign accent. And like, walked into these bushes. I went round the other way. When I came back around, he came out of the bushes, stamping his feet like he just done a shit and he's wiping it off like a dog. He was a strange little man. Anyway. Okay.
We need you.
Whoa! Those chairs would be so handy, you know, because I need to top that roof. What are you looking at?
No? Okay.
So I might get a laugh here, folks. I'm about to climb in through the f***ing roof. Bearing in mind, you all know I have a bad knee. I have a bad knee, I'm about to climb into a morgue via the roof. So I've got a plan of attack here, guys, okay? I went up there. But this is stopping us, this black oil. So if I climb up, that's covered in it too, would you? Now, I'm gonna give it to them. They don't want you climbing on the roof. They don't want you in here. Got him. And it involves my car. I'm gonna do this climb in real time, jumping straight onto this roof. Shit.
This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good.
Okay.
One.
That low. And as simple as that, I'm on the roof. What's this? Is this good?
Is that good though?
We're up. We're up and we're good. And I assume this is our way in.
No way.
Colin said it to that.
No way.
I must be with that CCTV. CCTV camera must be looking at that.
Oh, hold the phone. Hold the phone. Where's my phone? Phone's in the car. Great. What? Right. Now this is a drum. Is that gonna hold my weight? It is. Bit of work to do yet. What I have to do, I can't go down that hole with this camera because it's big in my pocket. So I have to come right here and set this camera at this side door, because this is the way out. Yeah, so I'm going to set this down here, recording. Hopefully no one steals it. And yeah, we're going to see if I come out. This is going to be, yeah, so it is what it is, isn't it? We're going to set you.
One eternity later.
Would you, Adam and Eva? I'm in.
Before we go in here, folks, let me tell you a story of me jumping down there. That's the biggest adrenaline rush I've ever had. I actually said to myself when I was jumping down, just pretend I'm Indiana Jones. I'm shaking. I abseiled down a fucking hole, down a hatch. I'm also gonna go and show you the size of the hole and what I just abseiled down. So guys, we're in a morgue. This is a abandoned morgue.
First room around, guys, is...
Oh, a pencil. Well, at least we're gonna light the place up, you know. It's literally just a lot of shit.
Oh my god. No. What the fuck? So this is for human tissue. Lovely, and there's some nice scales we've got ourselves there. What is the date on that? We need to know the date. It is...
Pages are stuck together, it's either Saturday or Sunday. September 12, 2006.
I feel so uneasy being in here. What is this noise over here we've got? Literally still loads of stuff here. Human tissue again, nice. What is that? Oh my god, no. I really, really hope that isn't like some sort of tissue sample. Sorry, what? Oh my lord. It's so uneasy being in here. To think that there used to be bodies down here. Just getting work done. Nice cafe there. These guys know you can't start your day without a bit of coffee.
Am I right?
Fire exit locked.
Yep.
Nothing special about this, guys. It's toilets.
Set of keys.
Oh.
That cupboard opener right there, that's the part in the movie when you open it and like fucking head falls out or something. You know what I mean?
Oh lord.
Waiting room.
I assume. And that obviously is where you would come in. So what is this? Guys, this is the story.
So this is what I wanted to tell you. This rope, you're seeing right here,
I abseiled down it through that. So this,
and my body weight, I'm a heavy bastard. I nearly broke my back. I really hurt my shoulder, but I'm all right. I survived, I'm walking. I was more worried about my knee, in case my knee decided to like, why would they keep cups and cutlery in the same place where they're cutting people's fucking head off? This is like the safe off the Titanic.
Why are there so many hard hats? Like, what are they doing? How freaky is that? No.
I need to get out of here.
I don't even like touching that. No. What the fuck?
To know like dead people rested here and got like, cut up is like.
I wonder. I do not even want to know what these things were used for. Don't even want to know. X-ray room.
Look good now. I need to get out of here, I don't feel easy at all. I really, really don't.
I'm gonna be so glad to see you outside. Let's get the f*** out of here.
In fact, I'm closing that door because I want somebody else to go through the hard work that I had to go through to get in there. That was not easy. And I'm now stinking. Covered in oil shit, I'm probably covering dead people's f***ing skin cells. I need to go home and shower, and yeah. Whew, so uneasy, guys. I hope you really enjoyed this video. You probably didn't, because it was a wee bit freaky, but that was an abandoned morgue for yous. If yous enjoyed it, hit that like button, subscribe if you want to, and hopefully I'll see you again later.